Here we go. It's Ward and Payne. It's Zach Ward back on the bike after an injury. He's out in front. House of Payne in second. Wallach sitting this one out after his 20-inch crash. We'll tally up those total points. We've got Ward still out front into the last turn. House of Payne for two on the triple one plate. It's the number seven of Zach Ward.